I'm Brandon, and I only spent $2,000 this week.